audience is completely different from Japanese one.
Mm-hmm.
So they feel music. But in Japan, we have no history to listen classic music. So just the audience approaches very quiet. And then sometimes if music professional people is just only critic. So I didn't like to play concert. But after I was a prize winner, and then play first European debut in this hall, and then I completely different audience, and then my mind was changed. I'm happy to play, because before that I'm patient to play. You understand this big difference?
Yes.
So I'm very interested in how to educate such kind of people, because some little child is very quiet. And then when I remember very well when I played Chopin Nocturne this small uncle, the
yes,
very little children crying. Listen to my piano.